Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
More fury. Another poor soul. I need fury. Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within. This is where the star fell.
Thought we could keep the dead trapped here. Acherite, save me!
Time to test my skill.
name is Lactanon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Not enough fury.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. A skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
King! I will save you! Help! Help!
More fury. Need more time. The ancients grant me strength.
Oh, thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me?
I have need of your knowledge, Deckard Cain. Leah will be happy that you live.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me.
I have honored my pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.